Okay, let's see now.
Affected by the weather conditions.
Okay, fingers crossed. So easily. Hello, baby. Who are you? Tell mommy who you are. You are Thunder? No, to Norse. You will be Light, Lucien. Lucien. Yes.
You'll give me a heart attack.
Sorry, my battery went out and a Frankenstein-like monster showed up, but I killed it with a smile.
I spilled my moon hat.
You can't spill stuff in zero G.
Such a smart ass belongs in the study.
I already finished the job in the study. What are you up to now?
Not much. Just sitting here, enjoying a moon hat while the others are stuck in Beacon, and thinking of you.
So basically floating around in zero G.
Oh yeah, and also, I'm naked.
Right now, the idea of zero G feels way more attractive than the naked you. I'm sorry, darling.
How about both?
Sure, I'd be right over. As soon as I manage the stairs. They are not going to see me coming, little man. Frankie.
Hello, Alaya.
Switch off, Sophie. Francis? Huh?
When's father coming back?
You have to go find him, Mother.
Frankie? Lou? What's going on?
Thank you.
Sumi, Voyager 1231 River, Alea, Catherine Jones, requesting assistance to exit. What's going on? Kazumi, Voyager 1231 River, Alea, Catherine Jones, requesting assistance to exit. What's going on? Kazumi, Voyager 1231 River Alea Catherine Jones requesting assistance to exit. Is this a baby crate? Shark now? Ethan. Kazumi? Kazumi, come in. Kaz?
Thank you. Thank you.